Hi, this is Tanya from TanyaLouise.com. I'm going to do an EFT demonstration, very much to balance and harmonise the solar plexus. So our solar plexus is our chakra that's around here. And the solar plexus is all about power, freedom and control. A lot of us may feel trapped in our lives, may not feel free, and may not be speaking and living our truths. And this little guided EFT demonstration is to help you feel safer in speaking and living your truth. Okay, so just copy what I do, repeat after me. So the points are gonna be a karate chop point, which is on either hand, tapping with your fingers, top of your head, eyebrows, outside eyebrow, top of nose, underneath there, sort of just underneath your collarbone, there's a point there. And the last one is just underneath your arm, around here. Okay, so repeat after me. Even though I don't always feel safe speaking my truth, I accept myself anyway. Even though I don't always feel safe being who I really am, I am open to loving myself anyway. I find it hard to speak my truth. I don't want to rock the boat. It's easier to keep the peace. But then I feel trapped and resentful. If I am not living my truth, I am not being authentic. It's hard for me to be authentic. What if people don't like it? What if I get rejected? What if I'm not enough? What if I am enough? No, it's just too hard. But is it? If I don't live an authentic life, others around me can't resonate with me authentically, and they in turn are not being authentic. When we live our lives according to what feels right, doing what feels good, not doing what doesn't feel good, at a really true heart level, we encourage others to do the same. What is my truth? What feels good for me? What am I putting up with that is making me feel so unhappy? It's risky. It's risky being truthful. But it's incredibly freeing. It may feel clunky, asking for what I need, speaking my truth. I just need to practice. It's safe for me to speak my truth. It is safe for me to live an authentic life. It is safe for me to look at my life with honesty. If we repress what we feel, we don't give it space. Sometimes just admitting the truth to ourselves opens up a whole lot of freedom and space. I am open to loving myself for exactly who I am, authentically me. I am open to being authentically me. I am free. I am true. I am love. We are all one. When I shine my light, I give permission to others to shine their light. I shine my light. Even though it feels scary, I speak my truth. Even though it may upset others, I pause before reacting. I check in with myself and with my heart. What am I feeling? What is the underlying emotion? So many times I react from a place of defensiveness. Yet if I take a moment before responding, what am I feeling? Sometimes it's anger, but what's underneath the anger? Underneath anger is fear a lot of the time. Where am I scared? Where am I feeling out of control? Where am I feeling powerless? I will check in with myself. It is safe for me to check in with myself. It's safe for me to know what I feel. It is safe for me to express how I feel. Other people's responses are their business. My response is my business. If I withhold my truth to spare others' feelings, I'm robbing them of their experience. Enabling is disabling. I encourage myself to look at my life with loving kindness and honesty. I am worthy of what I seek. I am worthy of speaking my truth. It is safe for me to speak my truth. It helps others to speak their truth. All we have is truth. Why would we hide from it? I am brave. I am courageous. I am a warrioress. I am divinely guided when I tune into how I really feel. It is safe for me to be true. It is safe for me to feel free. I do what I need to do to have moments where I feel truly free. I encourage myself with loving kindness and patience to speak my truth. I am light. I am love. I am truth. We are all one. When we shine our light, we encourage others to shine theirs. It is safe to shine our light. It is safe to be me. I love myself. I forgive myself. I choose truth and peace and love. And I take a breath. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to also share a link to an amazing talk I just listened to by Ajishanti. It's all about truth and how truth is the most important thing when we're on the spiritual path. Without truth, we're just living in delusion and separation and we're disconnected. And the truth is always inside of us waiting to be acknowledged. I wish you love and peace. Thank you for sharing this with me.